Mira por dónde vas.
Fellers.
Whoa, look out.
Apologies.
I don't serve your service.
Hello, mister.
Hello, sir.
Giddy up!
Hello.
In this one?
Ha! Oh, straight through me.
He's a lunatic!
Something the matter?
Come on, look out. Look out!
Excuse yourself.
Got a train pulling into the station real soon.
Be with you momentarily. May I help you?
Hello.
Thanks, mister.
Bonjour, monsieur.
Hey. Hey, partner.
Hello.
I hope you're okay there, miss.
Merci.
You don't say.
Okay, my girl.
I want you to ask yourself, do I consider myself pure? And then I want you to ask yourself, what is the most disgusting, revolting, vulgar, and depressing thing in all creation. Mingling. Co-mingling. Nature. Nature likes purity. Nature does not like co-mingling. Nature likes a family tree, not a family bush. And this being America, and us being nature's paradise on Earth, we must push for purity. I want you, I need you, to be pure.
Hi there.
You, sir, do you want a pamphlet?
Okay.
Read it. Really interesting stuff. I explain, using real science, why we whites are under attack, and what we must do to fight back.
Under attack?
Yes, under attack. People aren't the same, sir. I mean, white people are the same. And all the other races are trying to kill us. I don't want to die, sir.
I got friends who's Mexican, friends who's Indian, I've known blacks, Irish, Italians, good and bad and all. I've known good white people and bad white people. And above all, dumb white people.
You, sir, are a real fool. How can you possibly believe in equality? I've never heard such nonsense in all my natural-born days. This man believes people are equal. Speak for yourself, sir. Speak for yourself.
I'm sorry. You just call me a fool?
A fool! A fool! A fool!
Come here!
Oh, my lord! God damn it!
Your eyes.
I'm asking your man to man.